If your organization uses Microsoft 365, there are several options for AI with Copilot as it relates to project and portfolio management. Three of them live inside Planner to support work management, and one lives in Power Apps to support project management, program portfolio management, resource management, strategy, and more. Let's take a look at all of them, starting with the Project Manager agent. To get started, you'll need to create a plan with Project Manager, and it needs to be added to a Microsoft 365 group. You can add files to ensure better results, and then define the goal of your project. The agent will then create an appropriate set of tasks for you. And depending on the nature of the work, you may also be able to assign the agent to complete that work. This is ideal for what Microsoft calls common information work tasks, like research. But they're expanding the set of available agents on the back end, so this will only improve from here and become more specialized over time. Honestly, it's quite good already, especially if you upload some content for background on the work and give very specific instructions on the expected output. Once the agent finishes a task, it's presented for review. And now the team members can comment on and update the output produced by the agent. You can then click Regenerate, and the agent will complete the task again, but this time include the input provided by the team. Another option is the more traditional Copilot in Planner. Here, you can also create tasks and goals, and Copilot produces the best results from detailed and specific prompts. It also goes beyond the data in the plan. For example, you can ask about status meetings, and it will read the project calendar to provide answers. Another recent addition is the status report with AI Project Manager. You must have at least 10 tasks in a shared plan with some progress in order to get the best results. Start by selecting a report period and then optionally enter a specific goal for your report. The Project Manager agent now analyzes the plan and produces a status report for the selected time frame. You can edit the report and also share it as a newsletter or send it out via email. The three options we've just seen all live and operate inside of Microsoft Planner, so the focus is on the plan data. The last option is Copilot for Power Apps, so it has quite a broad scope and goes beyond the plan data to cover all project management, program portfolio management, resource management, and strategy data you may have. And there are four built-in agents in Copilot for Power Apps: Data Entry Agent, Data Exploration Agent, Summary Agent, and Chat Agent. With the Chat Agent, you can navigate within your PPM app, like navigating from the resource availability heat map to the list of active projects. And you can use prompts to explore the data, then navigate again from the results or show them listed in a filtered view. You get better results if you index your data. It not only improves search performance, but it also helps Copilot understand and interpret natural language queries, which means more accurate and relevant results. In our SenseiIQ environment, we've indexed over 200 columns across portfolios, programs, projects, resources, tasks, deliverables, issues, risks, key dates, and much more. When asking a question, you can use the record picker, which is a forward slash, to select the object of your question. For example, I might want to know how many change requests there are on the Absolute Technology project. If the Bing search option at the bottom is disabled, then Copilot will only use data inside the app. However, if you enable Bing search, it will also include relevant information from outside the app. For example, recent news about a client you're doing work for. The data exploration agent is great for finding data in views and creating visuals. The agent shows any filters already applied to the view at the top. Then you can ask to show just projects that finished this quarter, for example, or generate a visual of the data in a number of different charts. Once the chart is generated, you can use it to filter the data in the view. The visualization is interactive, so you can change the chart type or choose which data to show, then copy and insert into a presentation. The data entry agent helps you fill in data throughout your app. For example, if you receive a status email and want to copy and paste that text into the project status form, Copilot will parse the text and suggest what text to put where. You can then review individual entries and accept them, or accept all at once. This also works with uploading a document, perhaps if you have a business case for a project. The summary agent can be configured to summarize specific information on a form. This is then displayed at the top for a quick overview of the data below. It's also possible to deploy this in views, so when you're looking across a list of projects, it's easy to get a summary of each. For Microsoft 365 clients, Copilot is the best AI option. It seamlessly integrates with the entire Microsoft ecosystem, and all data stays within the tenant. That means your data isn't used to train Copilot's language model. Our PPM solution, SenseiIQ, also lives entirely inside of your Microsoft 365 tenant, so we get to leverage Copilot and the significant investment Microsoft has made. And the structured nature of PPM data, such as issues, risks, status updates, and so on, makes Copilot a great fit for gaining insights and improving productivity. To learn more, see additional links in the description below.